Brian, we're still keeping our eye on that developing situation in the Mogadore area. We can see some firefighters making their way towards some of these rail cars. Now, we're told that this is a leak in a rail car. Now, I'm going to try and pull up some information that was just passed along to me from our news desk while you look at this. This is a leak from a rail car. The chemical is called butadiene. I apologize if I'm not pronouncing that correctly. There are some evacuations. 19 people from nearby streets were evacuated. They are in a high school gym. This is all coming from the local fire department. That gas is a colorless gas that's used in making latex. It is flammable. The leak was at the top of a tank. So you can see crews are on scene working on this. There are a couple of crews that you see right there. I'll zoom out and show you a little bit wider view of this entire complex. This is what we first noticed when we got here, an Air Tracker 5, several emergency crews on scene. They are making their way across this complex now to further examine this. We're going to keep following these and pass along the latest details when we get them. For now, we'll send things back inside.